Hi everyone, I'm Steve Stoller. Did you know your city is using technology to help you better manage your water bills? These online tools offer an easy way to monitor your usage and can even detect if you have a leak.
All you have to do is go to our website, plano.gov/waterbill, and sign into your account. If you're a first timer, you'll have to register. From the dashboard, select View More Reads, found at the bottom of the page, to see your hourly water use. The last column shows a change in consumption from hour to hour. Ideally, you should see periods of zero usage, which indicates no leak. Now, during summer months, if you're running your sprinklers, you'll likely use more than 300 gallons per hour, while inside usage is 300 gallons for the entire day.
For tips on saving water, go to plano.gov/watering. We'll see you soon for another Stoller on the Street.